presentation will take you through the process of identifying your child's brain potential with MIT. This will help you to plan about your child's future based on talents and guide them to achieve their goals. Do you know every year on the world, more than 12,000 students commit suicide due to exam and career-related stress? It is identified that a child of 2 years can be a victim of stress. It can happen to any child anywhere. As you care for your child, hence you want to understand their potential for an effective guidance and support. Be ready to answer a few questions about your child. Be honest to yourself. How many types of intelligence a child has? There are 8 types of intelligence. Logical, linguistic, interpersonal, intrapersonal, kinesthetical, naturalistic, visual-spatial, musical. Which is the most powerful intelligence of your child? Do you know which brain of your child is stronger? Left or right? Do you know there are 3 types of learning style? What is your child's inborn learning style? Learning styles. Visual, learn through seeing. Auditory, learn through listening. Kinesthetic, learn through moving, doing and touching. Other than IQ, what are the other quotients your child has? Type of quotients. Assess your child's intelligence IQ, emotional EQ, adverse AQ, creative CQ. Assess your child's IQ, EQ, CQ and AQ. Do you know acquiring methods of your child? Acquiring methods. Self-cognitive. Affective. Reverse thinker. Reflective. Do you know which personality your child has acquired? Types of personalities, OWL. Types of personalities, peacock. Types of personalities, eagle. Types of personalities, dove. Types of personalities. The bald eagle. Eagles are dominant, stimulated by challenge, decisive and direct. Eagles can be blunt, stubborn and lose sight of the big picture and can become insensitive to other people's needs. Eagles are natural achievers. The peacock loves to talk. Being the center of attention, has passion, enthusiasm and is happy, optimistic. Peacocks can be accused of talking too much and aren't good with detail and time control. The wise owl. Owl is logical, mathematically minded, methodological and sometimes seen as perfectionist. The owl can be slow to make decisions and inflexible if rules and logic says otherwise. Owls are not big risk takers but love detail. The compassionate and the peaceful dove. Dove is people-oriented, loyal, friendly, hardworking and a great team player but tends to avoid change, confrontation, risk-taking and assertiveness. Types of personalities, eagle. They are dominant, stimulated by challenges, decisive and direct. They can be blunt/stubborn, can lose sight of big picture and can be insensitive to other people's need. They are natural achievers. Fast-paced, decisive, impatient, seeks control, goal-oriented, competitive. Types of personalities, dove. The dove is people-oriented, loyal, friendly, hardworking and a great team player but tend to avoid change, confrontation, risk-taking and assertiveness. Slower-paced, supportive, good listeners, good at sharing, relationship-oriented, risk avoiders. Types of personalities, peacock. They loves to talk, and wants to be the center of attention. They have passion/enthusiasm and is happy/optimistic. They can be accused of talking too much and are not good with detail or time control. fast-paced, outgoing and social, stimulating, dramatic opinions and showy, enthusiastic, risk-taker. Types of personalities, OWL. They are logical, mathematical-minded, methodical and sometimes seen as a perfectionist. They can be slow to make decisions and inflexible if rules and logic says otherwise. They are not big risk-takers but love details. Conservative pace, facts and amp. Data-oriented, focused towards time, show-me type attitude, good at problem-solving, ask questions for details. Process of dermatoglyphic unligences test. Inquiry. Scanning of fingerprints. Analysis. Report generation. Like our videos and subscribe our channel to get the newest information about MIT software. Many lovely thanks to you guys.